Kevin, really a state of the state when it comes to COVID-19 here in Oklahoma today here at OU Med Center. The governor and private and state health officials coming together to give updates on specific issues. Dr. Lance Fry addressing concerns about running out of ICU beds, especially in that Tulsa area, by saying the state now using what he calls an air traffic control system for beds. The RMRS system, usually used for natural disasters, now being used to coordinate hospital beds statewide. The governor talking about the need for all college students to get tested before they go home for Thanksgiving break. Dr. David Chansolm of Integris Health talking about the news that Pfizer is very close to a COVID-19 vaccine. It will first be issued to healthcare workers and at-risk populations probably in December, saying public health effort like this will not have been seen by anyone in the state so far. All involved talking about the importance of wearing masks, but the governor still not changing his course on an actual mask mandate.
I think we've kind of taken our foot off the gas a little bit, and I'm encouraging Oklahomans to really take this seriously at this point. I need their help to really slow the spread. We've been, again, fully reopened with no restrictions. We need to dial that back a little bit in personal responsibility to really help us slow this spread.
The science is real, and the numbers are real. Wearing a mask saves lives. Many Oklahomans and Americans have wondered if this is just political maneuvering and if the science was being manipulated. I can tell you it isn't.
Well, Dr. Watson also going on to say preventing a COVID case keeps that bed open for a cancer, a heart patient, a traffic accident patient. The governor did say testing for all college students would be free at OU and OSU. Coming up tonight at 5, we'll talk more about that mask mandate because certain Oklahoma legislatures are calling for one to be put in place. We're live in Northeast Oklahoma City. Brent Skarke, Oklahoma's News 4.